Obviously, Shot 10 was handing out surprise data. It was evident that our old static pressure criteria were not valid for predicting damage to wind-sensitive targets in the precursor region of low bursts. Not only were there violent high-frequency pressure fluctuations in this region,